As you can see, there's plenty of room in this car park.